Go harder.
Death.
better yourself. And you should always try. Now we're getting the hang of it.
Let's go.
down just yet.
Business as usual. Good job, everyone.
Nice work out there, as always. Now come back so I can see your smiling faces.
You've got a heavy burden on your shoulders, Captain. The fate of the Far East Branch is balanced on the coming battle. If I was in your shoes, I think I might crumble under the pressure. That's understandable. I've lost count of the sieges I've been in. I'm still not used to them. When you serve with a defense unit, seeing death up close is just another part of the job. If we fail, it's the civilians who suffer. Our top priority is defending the defenseless. But there is one other thing we must never forget. We must protect ourselves as well. This unit can't afford to lose anyone in battle. For one of us to need rescuing, it's unthinkable. We constantly weigh our own lives and the risks we take against the lives of those in our charge. Everyone assigned to this must come to terms with the job on their own. I don't know. I still haven't been able to decide. Once, I let that idea get the better of me. I made a choice to survive at the expense of another. I've regretted it ever since. In that moment, I decided I'd do everything in my power to save anyone I can. No exceptions or hesitation. I never thought it would be such a tough road to follow. Even so, it's my calling. I love this job, Captain.